Spectator Lane, we have Paul Chalupa from Sulphur Springs. He's dialed in at a 10 flat. Straight Eliminator, we need you to the lanes now for a round. Straight Eliminator, we need you to the lanes now for a round.
Station wagon, your left lane. From Blossom, Texas, got Big John Turley. Some of you people might remember John Turley from a year back at the Joker. He's always been a tough competitor, and he proved it here week before last with runner-up in Super Pro. Big John, get his car on, then you don't have to worry about his driving. Four-speed, you just listen at him going out through there. Sound like a big automatic.
My lane is a 12, 68, and 83.33. Black 55 shooter looks like it's just out of American Graffiti movie. Set up over here where you can look at it and see what he's doing. Monitor set at the base of the old tower, so if somebody would like to look at it, just come by here and he'll be glad to show it to you, all right? hour. Driving is 1286, 83.17 miles per hour.
26 miles per hour, pit lane 1265 at 83. Side 1370 and 81.
8:27. Spectator Langwin Barney Scripture from Longview dialed in at a 9:53.
Steve Swell from Klondike, Texas, dialed in at a 980. Spectator lane with Briggle from Paris, he's dialed in at a 869.
This is your first call in the back of the staging lanes. Pro Eliminator, this is your first call in the back of the staging lanes.
Thank you.
Pit lane, we have Damon Jackson from Blossom dialed in at a 1395. Spectator lane, we have Louis Frijoda Sr. from Paris dialed in at a 1250. Best line will be pit lane with a 721 reaction to a 1.1 reaction. Split lane 10-17 on a 10 flat to losing 11-05. fifth lane, 10-08 off the 10 flats. Good for the win. So losing 10-38. Straight.
Thank you. the plane at 764, 136 miles per hour.
Help yourself and Blossom Fire Department. dialed in at a square 50.
Missed.
lane, 948, 110 miles per hour. Left lane, 1095, 90 miles per hour. Throw a wrench in the middle rooster. Right hand lane. Went around here 2 weeks ago.
I'm
118 miles per hour. Left lane figure 101 miles per hour. Okay, the Camaro in your right-hand lane of Brad Sears is for sale. And the next time we run, he's going to have it over here. The Camaro's got about $70,000. That's right. $70,000. And a race car. A little Beretta car. And they tell me it's going to run a little fast. The dick of the car has got lots of gas on it, and he needs to put it.
right here. Just pay attention. Charles Clark in the little 454 powered Chevrolet powered roaster. I believe this is Norval Bowers in your left lane. Thank you.
that comes out here?
Yeah.
I can run them off dead on a big one.
Can you?
Yeah, and it's a lot clearer than... If you run them off of here two or three times, it's too clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got some of him running last year. I didn't get him, another old boy did for me. We got him on a tape.
I've got a lot of, quite a few pictures from last year, but I haven't got him this year.
I usually try to get him, but if you know anybody knows him, ain't too good at it, but you can see it.
Thank you.
Texas, dialed in at a 963.
a breakout 1084 off of 11 flat. Pit lane with David Hughes from Texarkana. He's dialing in at 1165. That is fast for you. Spectator lane with Jeff Duncan from Paris. He's dialing in at a 1074.
On 1341.
Jerry Preston from Paris dialed in at a 1350. Spectator lane, we have Neil Smith from Paris dialed in at a 1258. We need car number 139. And 143, James McNeil. We just had a mess up. Somebody bring James McNeil back to the lanes. We need him and Mike Moore back for a rerun. One of them got a by run, or two of them did that weren't supposed to. Red time goes Spectator Lane, 1350 to lose a 1408.
Right in lane. Got Brad Whitney from Sherman, Texas in your rotor, your left-hand lane. Lane. And he is running Greg Ricks
from Cameron, Arkansas, in the Black Camaro in your pit lane.